Hello. So, look around your house and see what you can find that has raised letters on it, some kind of texture, like that has bumpiness, like some game pieces or Legos. Collect a whole bunch of things, a piece of paper, and a dark colored crayon. You're going to put it under the paper, and by doing a rubbing drawing, you're going to rub over all of the letters and any other kind of textures that you can find around your house to fill up as much as the paper as you can, trying to place them in an interesting way on the paper.